Okay, so we've got a parcel. Today is Sunday, the 22nd of November 2020. It's 25 past one in the afternoon, and this come yesterday. I've just not had time to unopen it, so I'll open it quickly with the help of Flo. Some people don't like Flo on the unboxing videos, but it's tough. She's been on because she loves it. So what do we have? Let's move that bag. So, as you can see, Gelert, and my hiking boots for walking, dog walking. These are them, the leather. Now, my last boots was Gelert Soft Shells, and I got these because they've got a higher bit round my ankle. It goes higher up than the soft shell ones, so I got these. Look a good grip. So that's the right one. So I want to up the walking that I'm doing and go more distances and get out in the woods more. So a decent pair of boots. My old soft shell ones, I'll just show them in a minute and I'll show you the state of them. So these are them. I've had them 2 years, and there's an unboxing video on YouTube. It'll pop up now, and as you can see, they're well worn. Flo knows what these boots are. Go walking in these, don't we? But they're getting retired now, and yeah, I've got these. Flo's very interested. Right, so just a quick unboxing of the Gelert. Let's have a look what they call, what's the brand name. Stop it, Flo. Just says Gelert Leather Boots. $69.99. Now, if we want that much, it was $34.99. As you can see there. And I think £5 postage. Or free postage, I'm not too sure now. But there they are. Stop biting. As you've seen on my box, it's from Sports Direct. And I ordered them online. And I think they come 2-3 days later. I'm not so sure now. Had a busy week. So, yeah. Sports Direct. So, just wanted to say about these. On Strava, it says I've done 140 mile in them. So, that's only walks that I've logged with the GPS on my GPS watch. So, 140 mile logged. And I think they was really cheap. I think they was about £35. Top bargain. Yes, when I tell you to do something, you do it, young lady. Young lady. You are too cheeky. Too cheeky. You leave it. You leave it alone. Right. Okay. So that's been an unboxing of the Gelert boots. Okay. So it's Monday. We're going to walk around Jubilee Park. It's not really hiking. The hiking boots. But I've got them for this kind of walking, so just all my dog walking. You can see Flo's going for it, and she's got the halter, no pull harness on, and she can really pull. Okay, stop. Come on. Okay, stop. So I've done many a sunrise from here in the graveyard. She'll never look at the camera. She wants to sniff at this spot here. Come on then. Okay, stop. Come on. This is Kanki's Ginnel, where the grave robber used to live. Just down to the side is his house. Okay, Flo, good girl. That's been a walk in the Gelert Leather hiking boots. I think I've done a mile. The left one seems to be rubbing on my ankle, whether I've not tightened it enough, but I don't think I've put long enough socks on. And also, I could get away with a thicker pair of socks, so keep my feet warm, which are warm anyway in thin socks. Okay. Flo's got a new collar, by the way, and it's a collar I had off my old dog Jet, who sadly passed away a good few years ago. And yeah, it's her collar, so it's rather bling and fancy. Isn't it, young lady? It's got little diamonds on it and bones. Diamonds on my... if you can see somewhere, she won't let me see. What are you doing? She's mad. It's 2:30 and the postman has been and Flo's attacking it. Right, see if I can do this with one hand. Let go. Leave it. Leave it. Right, let go of it, you. Right, so this is getting added in the video because it's something for dog walking. And if we can get it out. So, let's just move that packet. So, this is what it is. Flo, leave. I don't care. You leave. Right, so if you can see, it's a light, it's pink, goes on the collar. You leave. Right, wait on a sec. Okay, this was £3.50, I think, and if you can see there, it's got a clips of a collar. It's got a little bit of plastic here. Pull that out. Yeah, so you pull that out, move it away from Flo. She's just gone and had a drink. So how do you turn it on there? So the first one, it's just on. Second press, it flashes. So the third press flashes slow or slower. And then the fourth press turns it off. So I wanted this in the video for the hiking boots because, yeah, dog walking. It's 2:30 now. I'll catch up with you about, well, after 5 o'clock when it's gone dark. Okay, see you in a bit. Okay, so I wanted to test it at night. And this is it, just in my front room. Oh, she's realised she's got something on her. Let's press it again. Can I do it? Let's press it again. Wait there. There, flashing. Leave it alone. And then press it again. Flashes slow. Come here, Flo. Come here. Press it again, it turns off. Leave it. Oh, she won't bite it on a walk though. She'd be too interested in walking, wouldn't ya? Eh? You leave it. Right, time to take it off. Come here. Come here. Good girl. Right, so there it is. So, this is the end of the video. Thanks for watching and consider subscribing if you're new to my channel. And if you're already subscribed, massive thanks for watching and following me on this YouTube journey. Okay, thanks, bye.